Hello everyone, and welcome to Ambition Season 13. This season we are going to be playing a chosen teams of four with a custom game mode called Avatar. This game mode is based off of Avatar The Last Airbender, with each player being in control of one of the four elements, fire, earth, water, or air. Each team of four consists of one member of each type. We will be playing on a 2000 by 2000 map with seven teams of four players, and everyone will start with 5 minutes of starter saturation. Nether will be off this season to fit the game mode. Golden Heads will be on, healing four hearts each, while Absorption will be off from healing. Horses are off, but donkeys are allowed. Each episode will last 20 minutes long, PvP being enabled at the start of episode 2, Permaday at the start of episode 5, and Meetup will be called at the start of episode 6. And this season, we don't have any new players, but we loved Verza and Faraju so much that they were added as permanent members since last season, so they're here again. And now I'm going to go over the powers, what each person is going to get. But to begin, I want to give a huge shout out and thank you to Tommy for the server, and then Chicken, Mischievous, and Calica for helping to create this awesome script. So, let's start off with fire. Fire has the ability to right-click on a stick and shoot a gas fireball that has an 8-second cooldown. They have permanent fire resistance, a 10% chance to light players on fire with bow or melee damage, and their debuff is that they take 1% of damage when they are in water. Earth, they have the ability to right-click on a pickaxe to change the mode. Mode 1 is a regular pickaxe, Mode 2 is a jackhammer, which lets you break a large area whenever you left-click, and that's active for 2 seconds with a 1-minute cooldown. And then they can also do a fissure, which spawns a 3x11x1 wall of dirt with the other mode. And their buffs are Permanent Haste 2, Permanent Res 1, they're immune to suffocation, and their debuff is Slowness. Water has the ability to drink a water bottle, which gives them 2 hearts of absorption, and then within 10 seconds of drinking the water bottle, if they right-click on teammates, they also give them 2 hearts of absorption. There's an 8-minute cooldown for that. They have a 20% chance to encase players in ice when they hit them with a bow. Sprinting in water gives the dolphin effect, and their arrows do 25% less damage as their debuff. And then lastly, air. They have the ability to leap, which is right-clicking with an axe. Shoots you forward for a large distance, and there's a 12-second cooldown. They can spam left-click to shoot low-powered shots of their bow. Their buff is no fall damage and speed 1, and their debuff is weakness, and I forgot to say that water has the buff of permanent water breathing. Okay, so that's all the types, and now we're going to set the teams. Alright, so first team is myself, Zeniker, Soul Goat, and Plant One Fish. Over here we have Tommy Asax, Green Galaxy, Cluesman, and there goes Chippy down there, I think. Over here we have Kelt, Learning, Short Gamer, and Zarky. I wonder why they all have Verza skins. That's kind of weird, fucking fanboys. Let's see, over here we got Vita, Dibscraft, Costanza, and Oddballer. Over here we got 99 King, Bobby the Turtle, Chicken, and Verza. Over here we got Miles 1 Baseball, Scribbler, Epic Sackville, and Greg Killer 93, aka Nate2Gamer. And then lastly, there's Fairy Juice, Sneak Snag, Shadow Lego, and Flap. Alright, and now without any further ado, let's begin Ambition Season 13.
Oh my god.
Happy birthday, Alex.
I hate this one. It's so dumb.
All right.
into Minecraft.
Okay, yeah, please go.
Welcome to Ambition Season 13. I am Kuzman, playing with the Green Galaxy, Chippy Toothy, and Tommy the Second.
No!
Yeah,
oh shit, I forgot about that. I took first damage. XD.
Fucking it, you walked in water, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a village.
Oh, nice.
Oh yeah, don't take fall damage.
Okay, guys, so since Kluzman's commentary...
What? This is the most poopy village I've ever seen. Kluz, you right...
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, could you just say that one more time, just in case...
This is the shittiest village of all time.
No, you didn't say shittiest.
Re-advise it. Oh my god.
God damn it, this is the poopiest damn village.
I have to bridge across water to get to the fucking thing while I just
damn
watch Clues.
Fucking water.
Shut the fuck up, Tom.
Shut the poop up.
Oh my god.
Damn poopy fucking...
That's our team name. Our team name is Poop now. I hope you guys are fine with that.
Poopy. Poopy Sharks.
Poopy Sharks. Poopy Sharks plus double kill.
Poopy Sharks.
It's the double killers from last season plus Shark Friendo. The end of.
By the way, me and Chippy plan to win two in a row, so that's our
By the way, me and Clues plan to literally take everyone by the rectum, so...
I don't think Clues... I don't think Clues agrees to that.
Oh, but he does!
Oh, I mean, but...
You sure?
Sounds good to me, I mean...
Did you hear that? I said, but... It's funny, cause poop.
It's funny, cause
memes. Hit me on fucking Comedy Network.
Oh, god.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of fucking penis. Huh. Hashtag LaMayo, hashtag fuck me dad. So anyway, this season we're playing some memes. Get it? Yeah, so anyway, it's gonna be this little game mode called Avatar. If you ever seen the Cameron, or James Cameron, is it James Cameron? Is that his name? Whatever that dumb fucking whore is. We're playing his game with the blue people. Or no, wait, that's the wrong.
Oh, that's the.
Well, no, we're playing
the
one with
the guy with the arrow in his head.
The arrowhead. We're not talking about Indians. No. We're going politically correct this game, boys.
Wait, if Flop has an Aang skin, does that mean he's like unkillable? Because I'm pretty sure Aang is like a fucking legend in the show.
He's the last airbender. God damn! Everybody, step aside. He's the only airbender.
No.
Mr. Big Shot over here. Mr. Better than everybody else. Fucking asshole. But he thinks he's better than everyone.
Ooh, swamp trees are gonna be annoying as hell.
So I'm looking for.
Oh, I wonder if
Oh.
What?
Who blew up it?
Let's see if these things drop apples.
Which one you just blew up it?
That was me. I shot a thing at a tree.
Too bad there wasn't any creepers nearby.
No.
And then I could have jumped in, and then you could have used your goddamn lava meme.
Dude, sorry, lava? Good one? Lol, XD? Ha. Lol.
Nice meme! Sorry, I just heard the word meme, and I just couldn't help myself. I just popped a halfie right there.
Oh, yeah, GG. First season without Mischievous, aka Scott, aka.
Never fucking forget.
Minecraft.
Oh, shit, hold boy, wait. I'm gonna do something. Okay. Let me see if this works.
So guys, I'm in full iron.
Ooh, baby!
What? Shit. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm literally under you guys mining all the iron.
Oh my god, wait. What? Green, come over here. I want to see if this works for you as well.
Hold on.
I really have two apples.
What the? Wait, what is that?
Yeah, gravel doesn't
have gravel. Whoa, you're holding a giant missing texture block for me.
Yeah, what is that?
Yeah, it's the beauty of the walnut.
What the fuck?
Oh, I love this thing.
Guys, I think I might find a zombie spawner.
Oh. Quick, find
oh,
a...
I love my type so
find
much.
An amazing
my,
book.
Sorry, not my type, my goddamn...
Dude, this isn't Nuzlocke, what the fuck?
Sorry, I just can't tell the difference between Pokemon and arrowheads.
Pretty much the same thing, right?
LaMayo.
Did someone say, arrow?
I think someone said meme, actually. That's
like,
what you might have
like
missed.
Like, the thing that you shoot in Minecraft?
No, actually, I said Kluzman. Did you hear me? Kluzman! Long live. What the hell was that? Oh, my cooldown's on for the jackhammer. Okay. Let me go. Yes! Oh, God. I love this. I can get so many things. I just got grass blocks. I have grass blocks now.
Oh, nice.
Can I use the wall mode again?
It's on cooldown.
Trying to get apples. Apples AF.
I have a stack of oak leaves.
My face
won't tell me. Oh, wait, come here. Green, come here.
No.
No, come here.
No, I don't want giant missing texture box in my inventory. Leave me alone.
Miss my textures, daddy.
No.
Oh my god.
You know I can't help myself. Oh, god. Yeah.
Don't mind me, guys. Just so much.
I have friends,
wait, what
best thing.
Box are you guys playing with?
Oak leaves. You want some? I can go grab some more for you.
No, Chippy, you don't want some.
Yes, you do. Can I put? Yeah, I got another wall down. Yeah, buddy.
They're giant purple things. Dude, good job. You have one string. That literally contributes to absolutely nothing. You can't do anything with that one string. Good job.
Oh, I love Jackhammer.
Green, you should kill yourself.
Okay.
Oh, my gooderoonies.
Oh, wait, I forgot this is recording.
Yep.
I mean, you
good
should
job.
Love yourself to fucking death.
Alright, good job, Chippy.
What he meant to say was you should learn to love yourself to the beautiful girl that you are.
Hey, we kind of need feathers. I don't know if any of you guys have any of that.
I don't want to get feathers. I just want to keep using my jackhammer.
I just saw Epic go 20 million feet in the air.
Yeah, welcome.
Yeah, he's there.
That's what you can do. Craft an axe and fly, Chippy.
Holy hell, this thing is OP.
God,
hey,
just
hey,
I love my thing.
Hey, do you want a melee?
Oh yeah, you can just melee rush everyone.
No, I can just go, if anyone wants to melee rush me, I just go up in the air. They...
Like, nah, it ain't happening. Dude, I love my thing. Oh my, the freaking jackhammer is so fun.
Personally, I just hate that I have to avoid water. Everything else about fire is good.
You know, I wish we didn't take fall damage, because then I could just dig straight down with the jackhammer, and like, oh my god.
I mean, you could do that. You could just take
I mean,
a bunch of fall damage.
Yeah, I would die, but it's cool.
It's raining!
Why? Oh, what if I take damage from that? No.
Oh, that would be kind of funny.
Oh, there's so many apples here?
Yeah. I hear a spider. I see a spider. It's next to a skeleton. No, thank you.
How about you, boys?
I have zero.
Seven.
Clues, thank you for being helpful. We love you. Call us back!
Oh my god.
Hey, can I find some feathers? Hey, hey guys, can I,
No, you can't.
Feathers?
Sorry, have you not read the new legislation?
Oh,
what?
Good job, Tommy.
20 meme?
No.
It's like 2016 except for 26 meme.
Lol, good one.
Oh. Oh, yeah,
sorry, I'm just out of control today.
Why am I stuck at 30 FPS?
Who's man?
God, this is not good.
That is indeed not good.
If we don't have our frames, we don't have our lives.
If we don't have our frames, we don't have our names.
If we don't have our memes, we don't have our dreams.
If we don't have our friends, we don't have our bends.
If we don't have our fucking rectums, then it's probably because Clues Man found us and took it from us and fucked us right in the ass.
God. If we don't have our our arms, we got them ripped off.
I can't do it now, but I just thought of the greatest thing. It would be at PvP now, but like, I could spleef people.
Oh my god, you could.
Yeah, but do you think it would do much damage? Like,
no, but
you
I
can
be down in a hole and I could bow spam.
Tommy, if you see somebody in the cave, you can dig to them so quickly.
Oh my god, you're right. Holy shit.
By the way, this jump thing is broken.
Like, literally, you'll be in their cave before they even know that you exist.
I love my thing so much. I don't even care that I'm still in
this. Literally,
this
jump thing is so broken. I can jump across rivers with ease.
That's a skeleton. Don't shoot me, please.
I can drop.
Dad, don't shoot me. I just.
Oh my god.
You say dad?
Yes.
Dad?
You just call a skeleton dad.
Stop
yep.
shooting me. Dad.
Dad, can you put the shotgun down for like just a minute?
Bye.
Yeah, good old Tommy SX mob rates, forgot.
No problem, that's what I do, babe. Holy shit, this is good.
What the heck is this?
Did that
oh,
say that's chat?
I'm under you,
nope.
Hi, Chippy.
Well, not for me, because I'm not op. It says it to all the ops.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. What is doing that so, like, if Koki wants to spec later, he could. Oh, jeez. Wait, so how many apples everybody got?
Zero.
I have five.
How many do you have, Grin?
Zero.
How many do you have clues?
Seven.
My face when I'm letting down the team. Everybody else has five apples, I have zero.
Actually, I have six, you cockfucker. And if you were listening to our almighty Lord Clues Man, you know that he has seven.
I found a mineshaft.
Nice.
Yes!
I mean, we don't have feathers, but that's nice still.
I have 10 feathers.
That's not enough.
Hey, Green, how's it feel knowing that Kuzman is your fucking lord and savior and does everything good for you in your life?
Oh,
you're
yeah,
just
how
a shit bag.
By the way?
How do you make the what?
Aw, oh, damn it.
Sorry, all I heard there was Kuzman.
Sorry, all I heard there was Tommy Sex is literally obsessed with Kuzman. Hold on. Chippy!
Chippy? Stop it, what are you doing?
That's Tommy's job.
Chippy, he's dying!
I got hit through a block again in Ambition Season!
No!
Kill me!
No!
Second time, man.
Half a heart! You lived, yes! Yes, you lived!
Yes, because he was poisoned, Tommy.
Oh, I thought you got on fire. Oh,
no.
At least you're fucking alive, dude. I don't care. Dude, as long as you're alive. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Chippy, you better fucking play the most defensive motherfucker ever.
Yeah. Well, okay, here, just give me your coordinates, because you can't cave that much F-clone now.
-400 and -150.
Okay. I'm not liking the slowness right about now.
My face when Bobby spams clues in the chat.
God. No, please. Clues man, run, he wants to kill you. Did you not hear what he said to you? What he said to me?
Oh, God!
Yeah! He's gonna find you and punch you down. Clues, please.
Oh, God.
We can't let this happen. I don't know what I'd do without you, Clues. I'd have to go back to my job at retail.
Yeah, but Chippy, you're not allowed to die.
Oh. Yeah, no, like, it's actually disallowed.
Wait a minute, there's a Badline game in 2 minutes.
Good one!
Such fury. God, you should use that more in bed.
Oh my god.
By the way, there's
peace
lines all around me.
Only when I'm with fairy, sorry.
Oh, god damn it.
I can't get string either, so.
I can't get.
I mean, I'd rather you not be able to get string and be alive than get string and be dead.
The important thing here is that you live, because you're the good one on our team. Otherwise, we have useless players like Chippy Toothy, Tommy Asek. Oh, never mind, we have Clues Man. But otherwise, we're really just. Hashtag long live the Clues life. Clues life, the combination of Leaf Life and Clues Man, my two true gods.
Oh, God. What about said gods?
I said gods, not my raised men.
What about Tim on Cholte?
Okay, so stop putting pressure on me here.
What about Dad Cub?
What are your coordinates, Chippy?
What?
Chippy, coordinates.
-400, -150.
Okay. Negative dicks, negative penis.
Sorry, did you say meme? I think
that's. Watch, there's gonna be that one guy that fucking comes out of my cave because he saw me in the beginning of the
I swear to God, I will kill someone. I will literally kick a wall if you die.
Blue. Good question. I'm gonna dig down to you, use my jackhammer.
Careful.
God, I love this thing.
It's okay, we have Tommy Sex. It's okay.
It's fine.
And before Tommy Sex falls in a ravine, I'd be very happy.
Sorry, did you say meme? I think I heard meme.
No, actually, I said in before Tommy Sex falls in a ravine, not meme.
I didn't say it was meme.
No, I don't think I did.
Dude,
I don't think that was the point.
Wasn't Ambition having to get poisoned through a fucking block twice in a row?
It's alright, Chippy, we're gonna win.
You know, last season of Ambition, I actually won.
Yeah, welcome.
Nice. So, you know. Anyway. Do you guys want to hear a fresh and pretty meme?
Sure.
He dying?
Of course.
Okay, so, why did the Tommy cross the road?
Why?
To get to the other PvE.
Dude, lol? Huh, did somebody say PvE?
Okay,
and Tommy is actually in the same sentence?
Why did the Clues Man cross the road?
Why?
Oh, I found gold.
Because he's literally Jesus Christ, and Jesus Christ can do what he wants.
Oh my god.
I'm not a Clues Man fanboy.
Yeah, okay, mister. Whatever you say.
It's true, I'm not. Clues, can you confirm?
No, you can't. Confirm. No, you can't.
Hey, Tommy, can you up your oars for, like, 1 second? I know you can't do it now, but, like...
Just...
gold.
Is it fanboyism if it's, like, returned?
Is it fanboyism if, it's
like,
not fanboyism?
Like, I lead
fanboyism?
The Clues Man fan club, and Clues Man leads the Tommy SX fan club, so it's all equal here. Like, I go to the Daily Meet to the Tommy SX fan club. Like, it's a good place.
Wow, that was...
They bow down to me,
That was the poopiest cave of all time.
I mean, any place where they bow down to me, I mean, it's probably a pretty good place.
Hey, Kel just took 3 hearts, that's good.
I mean, you could go to Sunday school, or you could learn about the real JC right here, me. So, you know, make your choices as you will. Oh, I hear cave spiders, I think I'm gonna hop in.
Yeah, please.
Oh, good job! Hope you get hit I hope you get hit by a block too.
Okay. Damn. No, seriously, I hear cave spiders.
I had it happen to me in a game recently, Chippy.
I get poisoned, I leave.
Chippy, Chippy, I was under a fence post and I got hit by a cave spider. I know exactly what it feels like.
Cave spiders, my two loves.
You had to choose one.
No clues. No matter what happens, know that I will never regret having this marriage.
Okay.
Look, it's legal now.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
No. Well, why did I just use Waldmore? God, I love my abilities so much. They are just the best. Oh, I see the.
Come on, I just need to find 2 gold.
More like 2 old.
Good one.
Mayo. I'm in a cave, boys.
Actually, clues, you should,
cave.
Oh, did Griffin get poisoned?
There's 2 of them, watch out.
Please tell me you're not using
They're really breath. Close together.
Please tell me you aren't using Fulbright, Chippy.
I'm using Fulbright.
You fuck. God damn it.
Oh my goodness.
You were I just realized something.
What?
I have the jackhammer, which can destroy the spider
spawn. Oh my gosh.
God, idiot. Tommy.
Clues, you know I have to
No,
now.
You're going to get poisoned. You're going
no,
to.
I'm going to not. No,
yes,
please,
you will.
He will get poisoned. I guarantee.
No, I. Clues, man. When
All right, Tommy, you're paying me $20 if you take cave spider damage.
I have plenty of money to spare.
Okay.
I was gonna use it on.
You're buying
my
me a
memes,
pizza,
but you know. Oh, whoops.
Oh, whoops! I got poisoned.
Yeah,
sorry, if you guys heard that, that was a sound of my hopes and dreams fluttering away.
Oh,
I can't even strip mine.
Or nope, those were Clues' hopes and dreams.
Oh, wait, I found diamonds.
Nice. Don't die now, especially.
Yeah, like, we didn't really value your life that much before, but, like, we're getting you some insurance now.
I threw away the diamonds.
Nice.
Yeah, just jump in lava, we don't give a shit.
It was 4.
Oh.
Kill me.
We love That's you! It. We're just fucking end it all if you don't have them. I don't really care. You know.
Ouch.
Yeah. Just no matter what, just know you're my baby.
My iron pickaxe has decided it was best to break.
I just mined some gold for you, Chippy Dad.
You have 2 gold?
I have 4, in fact.
Can you please come to me?
Yay.
I can come on you, babe.
Oh my
god. Oh my.
-361, -180.
It's disgusting.
Tommy, dig to me, Tommy, dig to
just
me.
Honestly fucking gross.
Just the way you just continue on with like total formality, like, oh yeah,
I don't care,
you.
As long as
okay,
I
coordinates
know,
right
I'm
here.
Lying. You can do anything you want to me as long as
oh
you heal.
Baby, I'm on my way!
Oh my god.
Chippy, I don't think you should have said
Wait,
that.
Name, says she's home alone.
Tommy, do you see my name?
Under
you.
Soon, baby. Ooh, under me, we're making positions already, baby. Ooh.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. If you want to kill me,
hey, Dad.
Hey, can somebody save me and Cluesman from this horror that we're living in?
This existential nightmare is taking
not
me away. You know I'm always moving for you, babe.
I'm dying.
Take me right here, Dad. Wait, I didn't say that. I'm on my way, baby. Oh, don't wait. Where are you?
I said, like...
Are you, like, below me? Above me? West,
like,
right? North, penis?
Keep looking. I'm, like...
Oh, I
I'm
see
at...
you, Dad.
Okay,
I'm on my
good.
Way.
Okay, son.
Thanks, Dad. Oh, means a lot, Pop. I hear a Skeleton.
I hear a Megatron.
I hear Optimus Prime. Oh. Hashtag LeMayo. Oh, where's that Skelly bup? Skelly boobity beebity.
Wait, Tommy
fucker.
To dig to me. I'm gonna go look at Twitter.
Okay.
Have fun.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Ambition Season 13.
Oh no! I didn't realize I walked into the cave, so I spawned.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm fine.
Epic, to be honest.
Jeez. Okay, I'm next to you, Chippy.
See you guys next time.
Bye.